These clubs could meet later in May or June. I don't think anyone's asking for the money from his ticket back tonight.
And that's saved by Hellebuck. It tells you what Winnipeg thinks of this guy and how much they need him. I mean, there's a 4 spot on the board tonight for the Bruins. But to make that save just in itself is impressive. You know, there's some talk about potential Vezina consideration. I think it's going to go Pekka Rinne's way this year. But, he's one of the backbones of this team.
Yeah, Hellebuck playing in his 63rd game this season. Brian Little will start off the shootout as the home team elects to go first. Little deeks, and Hudobin denies him the backhand.
Hudobin never bit on the forehand move. Little, a right shot, wants to come down the off wing, get Hudobin to move from his right to his left, and then pull it back. But great patience by Hudobin. Good positioning. Takes away the short side.
Ryan Donato. Scores! He's a shooter. Had the puck on his hip from the tops of the circle in.
Had an important goal late in the first period after all that controversy and the Bruins getting down 1-0. We talked about playing through it. He scores a beautiful goal on the backhand. And here he is on the shootout. Ultra confident, quick hands, quick release.
6'3" Mark Scheifele has great range. Pulls up and picks the corner.
This is an impressive strategy. When you come with some speed and then you almost come to a stop, you really slow down and you keep that puck at a shooting position. In Scheifele's case, he's still handling it a little bit, Jack, with his hands, but it's that bullet, quick release.
David Pastrnak trying to keep the Bruins ahead. Deeks and shoves it underneath, but Hellebuck manages to keep the puck out.
Yeah, that puck was loose, too, and Hellebuck's deep in his goal because he's going to stay patient with Pastrnak. Pastrnak with a shoulder drop, try to go to the back end and slip it underneath him.
Blake Wheeler deliberately into the zone. Hudobin with the left leg save.
Well, Marchand had a chance to end it at the end of the OT. He got denied by Hellebuck, and after this stop here by Hudobin on Blake Wheeler with the left pad, he's going to get another opportunity to end it here in the shootout.
Brad Marchand with the game on his stick. Denied by Hellebuck. A lunging save. Had to get it with the body.
Well, pretty straightforward, and I mean straightforward. Marchand just came right down the middle of the ice. Little pump fake, go to the backhand with leverage, throw it up high. Not sure what Hellebuck got that with his shoulder or his head.
Patrick Laine with speed, the deke, and he tucks it past. Winnipeg leads for the first time in the shootout.
Well, see how this one goes in. I mean, Hudobin's right there with him. And when Laine went back to the forehand, somehow that puck had enough momentum to get through the legs and across the line.
Danton Heinen to keep it going off the post and out, and that's the difference. The Winnipeg Jets win it 5-4 in a shootout.